Lars, I don't like her. I don't like her. I mean, she's a beautiful person. Her face is very beautiful. But she's an ambitious faggot. I don't look at her. Yeah, she's an ambitious faggot. I know. I mean, I'm proud that she's ambitious. Everyone start. Bago ka makarating sa yung makapupuntahan, you have to start with an ambition. And she's a very ambitious person. And I remember as she was starting competing, she will copy every single aura that I have. My talent, the way I answer, my mga punchline, she will copy every single thing. At alam ni Yuki ito yon. And you know, after that, she never came up, Madam, thank you, or Madam, I apologize. She was never respectful. Respect begets respect. If she'll respect me, I'll respect her. But she doesn't respect me. And at the end of the day, I don't care. It's just one person. You know?
Okay, yeah. Forward tayo. Ooh, yan ang mga gusto-gusto na lang yung narinig galing kay Madam.
Well, no, we're not friends. I mean, we see each other. Hi, okay. Hello na now because she's become first runner-up. Ay, pang ilan ba siya? Second runner-up ng Miss Q&A. And I'm proud of her. She's gone a long way. But at the end of the day, you can never buy back.
Number 6, Maria Barbie Ann Arcache.
Ano yung pa-apelido? Arcache?
Oh, Arcache.
Eto talaga, buti na lang pinalitan ko. Dahil sa kanya talaga ako gusto mag-shoutout. Ayan, so parang sa live ni Francine Garcia, parang na-mention na yata ako doon, Juliana. And she says, she don't like me. Juliana, sagot!
Oo nga! Nai-stress ako! Siyempre, papawisan ako. Pero teka lang ha, again, the views and opinions of my guests do not reflect to my views and opinions. And no hitting below the belt. Okay? So kung shoutout ka, pwedeng one word, one line, or message.
Message. Okay, message to. So parang sinabi sa akin ni Barbie na she don't like me. Mm-hmm. Well, for her information, I don't like her either. Okay? Hindi ko rin siya gusto. And the next thing is, sinasabi niya sa akin at sa mga iba pang bagyet sa mga kontisera na we are disrespectful sa kanya. What I wanted to say is, parang na-mention niya din doon si Payumo na parang disrespectful daw ako, si Payumo, kung sino-sino pa yung mga minention niya. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa kanya na iba po ang humihingi ng respeto sa humihingi ng pagsamba. Ang gusto kasing mangyari ni Barbie is sambahin siya. Which is, ang gusto kong sabihin sa kanya, luluhod ako sa santo, pero never sa Barbie. Okay? And last, sabi niya, parang ginaya ko daw. Ginaya ko yung talent ko. Pero, I believe na disrespectful yon kung ginaya ko yun nang nandun ka. Diba? And sinasabi niya pa na, parang, ginagaya ko daw the way he moves, the way he answer, she answer pala. Isa lang gusto kong sabihin sa'yo, Barbie. Si Ivern lang ang utu-utong gumaya sa mga pinaggagawa mo sa stage. So, hindi kita gagayahin at never kitang gagayahin bukod sa talent mo. At ginaya ko yung talent mo, hindi dahil maganda, kundi dahil madali. So, yun lang yung gusto kong sabihin sa'yo. And, lastly, huwag kang mag... Huwag mo, huwag... Nai-stress ako eh.
Okay, relax!
Don't talk about class, Barbie Arcache. Do not talk about class. Kasi gusto ko lang tanungin, ano po bang trabaho nyo? I can buy anything I want with my dignity so clean. So, wag mo akong sabihan na I can never buy class because kung yung class na rin naman na nasa'yo, hindi ko yun bibili. So, yun lang naman, Barbie Arcache. And can somebody tell to Barbie that her time is up? Yan.
Okay! Hi! Kumar Joseph.
Buti na lang nagbunod ko siya kasi I was about to post nung mention niya ako sa live ni Francine Garcia. But, buti na lang meron kang ganito, Juliana, para at least nakasagot din ako, di ba? So, she don't like me, ayoko din naman sa kanya. So, yun na yun. And sabi nga niya, he will not succumb to a third-rate celebrity. So, I guess after this, wala naman ang commotion kasi hindi naman niya ako papatulan. Okay.
Alright, so hindi na ako magtatanong, hindi na ako mag-comment.